Lego world, anything is possible. And here you are, just starting out on a creative adventure. Infinite worlds ahead, infinite possibility, and one goal, to become a master builder. See how these magicians of the brick use their creative tools, summoning creatures, conjuring houses, flattening mountains, and shaping the land itself. You too can wield that power. Discover and master the creative tools. Collect new bricks, models, and vehicles. Conquer worlds. Make your mark and become a master builder. Able to create completely new worlds of endless possibility. Welcome to Lego Worlds. Pirate Playground. Your first Lego world. So much to discover, but your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up. A wonderful world of possibilities, and somewhere, a way to fix your rocket. Look, a meteorite. You'd better go and check out the crash site. You really should take a closer look at that crash site. The Discovery Tool. Use the powerful Discovery Tool to scan and collect new models, outfits, creatures, and vehicles. Once they're in your collection, you can use the tool to summon things into your worlds. Place them precisely where you want them, or fire them into the sky with wild abandon. Getting to grips with the Discovery Tool is the first step on your journey to become a master builder. Thank you. creatures. The first golden step on the road to becoming a master builder. But you'll need two more gold bricks. Objects. Brick builds. Two out of three. Just one more, and you can lift off to another world. Huh.
Meh.
Discoverer Builder. Three gold bricks. That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations. The galaxy map shows you the worlds you have been to, the world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes and a huge variety of new discoveries.